Hey, how you doing today? Gonna take a look at the LowePro FastPack 200. The camera's kind of shaky. I'm trying to do this. No way I can do this with a tripod and videotape it, so I apologize in advance. Anyways, I got this a few months ago for my kid for the Nikon D300. If you haven't seen that video, go check it out. It's a nice size backpack. I would say it's probably equivalent to a 2,500, 3,000 cubic inch hiking backpack. It's made by LowePro. It's got the vented mesh back. The pack straps are padded. Thought it had a chest sternum strap, but it doesn't. But it's got a little pocket here. Put whatever in there, maybe a lens cleaning cloth or something like that. It's got the... This is why they call it a fastback, if I can hold this thing up. The side entry. It's got a mesh pocket over here. He's got something in there. I don't know. It's my kid, so I said I don't know what he's got. So, well, let me pause the camera and let's open up the pocket up here and see what he's got. Okay, let's take a look and see what my kid's got in the top pocket. Looks like a lens cleaning cloth. That's the one I gave him. Some compact flash cards, and it looks like a... cigarette lighter charger for something, and he keeps his little lens, ProMaster lens cleaning cloth on the zip tie. Does this open up? Oh yeah, there's another compartment up top. Let me see if I can find the zipper and do this. Let me put the camera down, I'll be right back. Okay, so in the main top zipper compartment, I feel the padding in there. My God, gotta be half inch, three quarter inch of padding. Looks like he keeps a big 75 to 300 lens we mentioned early in the camera. Like there's some pockets for memory cards, something like that. Doesn't look like he keeps anything out there, but it gives you an idea. You know, you could put probably a lunch water bottle. Not that I would want to carry water or some kind of juice, moisture, in a camera bag, but you could carry definitely some other stuff, would you? Non-photography gear up here, or even some flashes or something. So it's quite roomy. Surprising. I like about this, feel that, it's like that ballistic nylon, and of course it's all padded. I don't know if you can see that, got a couple buckles, that folds over out of the way. Surprised they didn't put any pockets in that. That's a space that is underutilized. And another pocket right here, excuse my arm being in the way. Looks like you could put some memory cards, some batteries right there. Let me open this up. I gotta need two hands for this. Okay, so I got that unzipped. You lift that up. Right up there. A couple of memory card pockets. He doesn't have anything in it. I don't know why. Guess he likes to keep his memory cards in the other pocket where we've seen them. There you go. There's the big old Nikon 300. Little 18 to 55 lens in there, and it looks like he's got some lens hood. I don't know what else is under there. Flash meter I gave him. Looks like, oh, that's his Tamron 55 to 200. And then here's a 28 to 80 f3.3 that I gave him. But anyways, that's basically that main compartment. You know, big enough for a camera, a long telephoto lens of sort, zoom lens, and then spare spots for flash accessories, maybe a couple lenses, something like that. One of the reasons they call this a fast pack, you can just slide one strap off your shoulder, reach over, stick this between your armpit and your chest over on your belly. I can't do it trying to hold the camera. Unzip these, pull tabs. You can just pull your camera and lens already out. No need to dig through the bag. So I know this bag may look a little bit used, but he's used it for hiking up down the Green Mountains here in Vermont. Getting some bird photos, getting some wildlife photos, scenic photos, things like that. So, anyways, LowePro FastPack 200. I don't know what the original retail price was, but we got an open box discount. You're going to laugh with shipping. A little under 40 bucks at the time of this video. But if you can find one, highly recommend it. Feels like it's built like a tank. I like that carry handle there as well. So if you want to lay it down, set it down,
doing something.
Anyways, hope you liked this video. Please like, share, subscribe, hit the bell notification. I think you already know that if you've been watching YouTube for any while. Sorry that I keep repeating that, but some new folks to the YouTube don't know that. So, anyways, if you have the kindness of your heart to support this channel, down in the product description box, four different ways to support us. On Amazon, using our Amazon link, PayPal, Patreon, or just through here, monetization. Anyways, thank you, folks. Everybody have a great day.